heart is so proud. My mind is so unfocused. I see the things you do through me. It's great things I have done. And now you gently break me. And loving me, you take me. And hold me as my father. And mold me as my maker. I ask you how many times will you pick me up? When I keep on letting you down. And each time I will fall short of your glory. Forgiveness abound, and you answer my child, I love you. And as long as you're seeking my face, you walk in the power of my daily sufficient grace. At times I may and feel a bit discouraged, knowing that someone, somewhere could do a better job. For who am I to serve you? I know I don't deserve you, but that's the part with you. I'm learning what your grace really means. The price that I could never pay was paid at Calvary. So instead of trying to repay you, I'm learning to simply obey you by giving up my sufficient grace.